It'll cost you a little bit extra to fill up your gas tanks this week. The price is at the pump is up 4 cents per gallon over the past week. According to Gas Buddy, it costs an average of $3.24 a gallon to fill up here in the Palmetto State. That's a 0.8 cent per gallon higher than a month ago. Nationally, the average price of gas sits at $3.60 a gallon. Gas Buddy experts say Iran's attack on Israel was behind this week's rise, and another attack could raise prices even higher.